In Yorkshire, PC Martin Gayles is getting ready for a night shift.
I'll be consuming a couple of cups of coffee through the night to see me through. Hopefully it'll be a busy one. Combining being a police officer with my love of dogs, just the perfect dream job, and I love it. Thor, he's my general purpose German Shepherd. When I first started on the dog section, he was my first dog. Meg, who's my drugs, cash and firearms detection dog. Meg is awesome. She's fantastic.
But Martin's partners, Thor and Meg, aren't with him today.
It's my first shift since I had my accident where I've busted my leg.
At an incident where there'd been some burglars, me and Thor rocked up near to where they were last seen and we started tracking. I was trying to keep up with him on top of a bank. Without realising, my left foot had slipped. My right foot and leg buckled underneath me. I'd broken my leg just below my knee and torn ankle ligaments. As I shouted in pain, Thor had obviously heard me and came back to me, licking my face, barking at me, wanting to know what on earth I was doing laid out on the floor. But he never left my side.
For the time that I was off, Thor and Meg had to go into kennels because I was unable to walk them because I couldn't walk myself. I missed them somewhat chronic. It was awful.
For Martin, it's been a long road to recovery.
One of the main aims for me in getting back to work was just to get them back as quickly as possible.
Today, after 3 months, Martin's at last been reunited with Thor and Meg.
Hopefully they won't have forgotten me.
Hello! Hello, son. Hello, baby. How you doing? Oh, you.
Thor is the god of thunder.
He's coming home.
Doesn't carry a hammer around with him, but when he barks, it's like thunder.
Oh, Meggie, I miss you, baby.
Meg is three-quarter English Spaniel, quarter Labrador. But she looks like a Frisian cow, so whatever's gone on between her parents, I have no idea.
Finally together again, this team can't wait to get back to work.
So you see with Thor, he knows that that's the way out, as does Meg. Are you ready? Steady? Go!
They love what they do, they love their job, they love being police dogs.
I haven't opened the door yet. I haven't opened the door yet.
They're a massive part of my life and they're just like my kids.
Kiss, kiss. No, here, kiss. Here. Kiss, I love you.
But after 3 months off duty, how will dogs and handler cope back on patrol?
Come on.
It's not long before Thor, Meg and handler Martin have got their first job.
Subject, BMW 1 Series in black, coupe, pick up the drugs.
So we have a vehicle coming into Harrogate from West Yorkshire.
Yes,
believed to be involved in distribution of drugs. Keep the lights, the blue lights off. I don't want them seeing me coming from a distance behind.
After 3 months off duty due to Martin's broken leg, this will be a real test for the team.
Yeah, I've got, I think, a possible just up ahead of us. We're on Hugstone Road.
And things are about to get even tougher.
Yeah, it's making off, I think. It's just absolutely booting it away. Making off at speed, Hugstone Road.
I didn't know who the driver was. Had no idea what they were capable of doing. Sometimes if there's drugs involved, they have weapons as well. When I'm out with Thor, I feel like nothing can defeat us. When I first started on the dog section, he was my first dog. Completely green, didn't have a clue what he was doing, neither did I, so we learnt together from scratch right from the start.
With Martin on his tail, the driver takes an unexpected turn towards a hospice.
Gonna be a dead end, I believe. Stand by.
There was a good chance that that person was going to ditch the car, get out and try and run away.
Fuck him! Fuck him!
I think he thought twice about running once he saw Thor.
Here! Stay there, stay in your car!
I think I'm pretty quick on my toes, but I have a four-legged friend who's a lot faster.
Stay in your car, the dog's out, stay where you are. Turn the engine off now. Take the keys out and pass me the keys. Keep your hands on the steering wheel where I can see them.
Now Thor's stopped any chance of the driver making another getaway, Martin calls for backup.
Got the vehicle stopped, one male detained at the minute. Shut the door for me. Put your hands on top of the car for me, please. And don't move.
It was great to get Thor out. We caught the driver between me and Thor, you know, we got him. That was great. Good boy.
This partnership is back in business.
What we're going to do is a colleague of mine is going to drive the car back to Harrogate Police Station, where it's all secure, out of the way. We'll search the vehicle with Meg, and due to the markers on the vehicle, there's potential drugs involved.
It's now drugs dog Meg's turn to prove this team is firmly back on form. The police have intelligence that this car is carrying illegal drugs. After 3 months off due to injury, Martin is turning to his sniffer dog partner Meg to find any stash.
I trust Meg 110%. I put all my trust in her.
Before we're going to search the car with Meg, I want to make sure it's safe for her. First of all, don't want any needles sticking out anywhere, so I'll never put her into a vehicle or a building without checking it first.
She's a bit excited.
Meg never lets me down. She's got everything that you'd want in a search dog. Great pace, great work rate. Sometimes with Spaniels, they go headless for sort of 30 seconds when you start a search. And then when you've got Labradors, sometimes they're very slow and methodical in the searching.
Maggie, perfect.
With Meg, because she has a bit of both breeds, she's awesome.
So if Meg finds drugs, she will indicate. The way she will do that is that she will freeze with her nose at source.
It had been so long since we'd sort of got an operational hit.
Good girl, that's nice.
I had a buzz, the adrenaline's going.
Maggie.
Good girl.
No?
Good girl. She's not giving me anything. She's not indicating on anything.
Come here.
Love a bit of a cuddle for doing a good job. Yeah, you did well.
Yeah.
For Martin, the search isn't over yet.
There's a £20 note. Does that look real?
No, absolutely not. I can tell it's on, like, inkjet paper, mate.
There's a lot of counterfeit currency in circulation, and it's an offence for people to be in possession of it. More questions for the chap to answer.
After questioning the man they arrested earlier, he is released without charge. It's a frustrating end to his first shift for Martin, but Meg and Thor have performed well.
I wanted to slip back into it without any issues, and there was no issues whatsoever. It was nice to get back working with the dogs. I missed it a lot.
You did a good job, you did.